Fresno State's Thousand Acre Campus Farm gives students amazing hands-on learning experience in many aspects of modern agricultural production and processing. Officially known as the University Agricultural Laboratory, its 22 units are conveniently located on campus and reflect the diversity of the nation's leading agricultural area. Students learn all phases of animal care and management at our Foster Farms poultry facility, beef and dairy cattle, swine, sheep, and quarter horse units. These units are cared for and managed by Fresno State students 24 hours a day. The campus meat lab works with most of these units to make over 40 cured, smoked, and fresh products. The campus creamery is a Fresno Bee reader's favorite for its 30 flavors of ice cream, milk, and cheese. Another reader's poll winner, the Fresno State Winery is the nation's largest and oldest commercial winery on a college campus. It produces approximately 10,000 cases a year with grapes from campus and other major grape-growing regions around the state. The state's reputation as a raisin, grape, and wine leader is represented by our 120-acre vineyard that features over 20 varieties of grapes and trades award-winning viticulturists and winemakers. Our 215-acre campus orchard mirrors the region and features a variety of almonds, pistachios, citrus, stone fruit, and olive varieties. The 250-acre vegetable and field crop unit produces forage crops, fruits and vegetables, and our famous sweet corn that attracts customers from around the state. Many of these products are used by our food processing lab to make candy, nuts, jam, jelly, salsa, salad dressing, and other sauces. Students create the recipes and test market them at our Gibson Farm Market, which showcases all of these great tasting products year-round. Surplus produce is also donated to local charities and the student cupboard to help students overcome food insecurity issues. The community is also a key supporter of our horticulture center that specializes in native and water-wise plants. Its 8 greenhouses, tissue culture, propagation lab, and organic research plots host plant sales and other educational outreach events. All of these units create jobs and provide key career training for 130 Fresno State student workers while hosting classes and innovative research. The management of such a diversified operation carries inherent financial challenges, so support of our facilities and equipment by industry and alumni is necessary and sincerely appreciated. The return on that investment creates a fertile ground for new generations that proudly feed our friends and families in the Central Valley.